In this experiment we have potassium permanganate solution, and you can see the purple colour of the permanganate ion there, and to that I'm going to add some sodium sulfite powder. Okay, so if I just add a little bit of sodium sulfite here, and we can observe what happens. Okay. If I give that beaker a little swirl, you can see quite clearly that we have lost the purple colour of the permanganate ions, as those permanganate ions have been reduced to manganese 2 positive ions. And the sulfite ions from the sodium sulfite, they have been oxidised to form sulfate ions. Okay, so our permanganate ions have reduced into manganese ions, and the sulfite ions have oxidised into sulfate ions.